la proposition.
Johns of the Calgary Flames gets his first start of this World Hockey Championship for Canada. The Canadians take on Slovenia, coached by Nick Zupancic. Drops it back for Barry, walking in, Tyson Barry shoots, scores! Tyson Barry snaps it home. And Canada takes a 1-0. Centering pass, McKinnon with a drive, and Kroselj makes the save, it trickled through. The puck still is, they score. Jeff Skinner taps it home, and Canada takes a 2-0 lead. Ivan McKinnon with the last touch. Centering pass with point, hooks it back in front, Kroselj down, and Marner hooks it home. 3-0 Canada. Chance there for Drew and shoots rebound. McKinnon scores. Nathan McKinnon's got two, and it's a 4-0 Canada lead. Marner back across to McKinnon, works it and shoots, scores, and a hat trick for Nathan McKinnon. What a rocket that was to make it 5-0. Now centering pass and Burzak scores. Burzak takes that centering pass.
Guy that's not a number one goalie.
Now center for Marner. Waits and shoots and scores. He had Kroselj's mercy. Took his time and fires it home at 6-1 Canada. Oh, Kroselj scores. It was off the